Kaylee Hartung, who has made the trip back to Tuscaloosa at Alabama's headquarters. And Kaylee, Alabama, they were in this college football playoff last year. They got boat raced against Ohio State in the Sugar Bowl. What have they learned from that experience now to apply it to this year?
Well, I'm not going to say that.